delicious sausages. Steven's sausage roll. Okay. Let's play. Should we be ketchup, mustard, or barbecue? I'll be mustard. What am I? I'm a guy, and I'm holding something? Others. Oh. Arrow keys to move Z to undo or to restart. Not with the controller, though. Welcome to the Island of Wisdom. Okay, so what if I line it up with one of these? Oh. Maiden's Walk. Lost. Ouch. Oh, I see. Maybe I don't see. What does it even want me to accomplish? Fuck. Damn it, how can I get it back? I can't get it back down. Is there any way for me to get in? Oh, I can do it like that, maybe. Ooh, I'm a genius. Successfully cooked the sausage. Fiery jut. Burn. Okay. Okay. I understand the mechanics here now. How do I get the other one to move down, though? Is there any way for me to get to move backwards? No. So I could win if I move the second one down before it's on the grill. I'll even do that. No good. Oh, I got it. Wait, how did I? Oh, okay. I don't exactly know what I did there. Infant's break. How do I get this onto both burners without burning in? I think I want to do it that way. Get this one out of the way first. Thank you. So there's no way to pull something back from off the edge. So here we've lost. But here we've lost as well. Because there's no way to get it back. I get you. Is there some sort of order I'm supposed to be doing this in? What's going on here? Oh, we can unlock new areas by clearing in. I was riding my boat here and I crashed. And all I got is this poker. South jaunt. There's no way to get it back from the edge, so we can't move it up anyway either. Yeah, so I can only move these down or across. Okay. Burning my beautiful sausage. Yeah, but if I move it down here, there's no way of getting it back, ever. So can I cook it and then move it down somehow? No. Yeah. No way to get it back. No way to get it back up, right? What am I missing here? There's no way for me to move over this. So stupid. That was not hard. Use your brain, man. Lacrimose head. Oh, but we can't win this. We have to do something like that where it ends on a on the outside. Oh, there's no way to get that one back either. No. No good, no good. If I move it there, I've lost. Actually, that's not. Oh yeah, it is true. There's no way to cook that one if I push it up twice. So I push it up once, I do the other side. That should be correct. Push it up again. And cook this one. There we go. It's actually pretty hard. Island of Wisdom. Happy Pool. Merchant's Elegy. You already did one similar to this. If I push it off the edge, I can't get it back. Can't get it back from here either, can I? No. Once it's there, there's... Thank you. I switch positions between these two? It's off the edge, it can never come back. What do we want to do here? Shouldn't this be good? Oh, I can't get on the... Oh, I see. C finger. Thank you. imagine eventually you're gonna have to solve them without blocking your exit. As well. Learn people cast great shadows. A ladder. Can't climb it though. The anchorage. Oh, I got fucked. How do I get that last one? What is this? This is called Steven's Sausage Roll. It's a puzzle game where you try to cook some delicious sausages by burning them up. Is that the side we need? No, it's not. It was just not that way. Good. But yeah, the turning and moving mechanics are a little weird. And then you have to cook each sausage once on each side. And each side is divided into two parts. You cook it extra or you don't cook it, you lose. Clover. Why does this one look so easy? I see. Like I said before, it's gonna be somewhere, it's probably gonna make it hard for you to leave. There's no other way for us to be able to move this unless we do something like that. Which, seems to accomplish nothing. Move them without getting them burned either. So what am I missing here? Thought it was being slick, but unfortunately, tossing my sausage in the water still ruins my day, even if I get to the end at the same time. We need 3 sausages, not one less. Not one less. That sausage isn't burnt. It's perfectly cooked. We win. No good. No good. I think the right sausage is the only one I can move into a different spot. think there's any way to get these two out of here, so...
Casanova.
Thank you for the 50 bits. I truly appreciate it. There's no way to end up cooking that one on there. What am I missing here? Yeah, there's no way that can be used. It has to be. Just has to be like that. And I'm not just being a moron, right? There's no way to get in here. No. What the fuck? The goal is to cook each sausage. You cook it once on each side, and then it's cooked. If you cook it again, it's burned. If you drop it into the water, it's lost. And each side has two halves, so you can cook only one half at a time if you wanted. Peter Mauld did not go in the ice cube. That's fucked up. In the ice cube for you. Oh, mine's bugged. God damn it, Twitch. How can I get it anywhere better? I think that's it. Oh, but now I've cooked one side completely. To cook this side once, but I can't. There we go. These puzzles are pretty hard. I want to eat sausages. Me too, man. Sausage is delicious. Comely hearth. Okay, so something's off the edge. There's no way to recover it. Generally. Which means that we have to, do something weird. Get it up here so I can smack it. Oh, that one's not fully cooked yet. Fuck. We got it. I'm a sausage expert. Little fire. Easy. Yeah, I'm a sausage god and a math god. We cannot fail. Just eat the sausage once it's cooked. That would be helpful. Unfortunately, this little guy is Not big enough for these giant meaty sausages. Fuck, I'm a goddamn genius. So how do I get the top cooked by this thing? Yeah, no good. Same shit again. No, it's no good. The bottom can only be cooked immediately after the top. Unless I get it over here. Okay. Okay, so maybe we can do it this way then. I can only get it over there by cooking it. Either the bottom here or the top there. Is there any other way to move it from here? Oh, I see. Yeah, we're good. Damn. Boom. Playing a different puzzle game rather than finishing Baba. Baba is fucking too hard. Hey, I unlocked a sausage. I finished 200 and something levels out of like 210. Not too bad, right? What do we do with this magnificent... the bridge. Hey. Is there anything else over here? Or we've done everything. Can't sail this sausage back home. Be facing it sideways. I see. I get you. How do I transport this lovely piece of meat? Oh, I was able to skewer it. New mechanic. Wait, what? Oh, I understand. It's going to make things significantly more challenging. What am I missing here? Unlocked a whole new world. Sad farm. Still won't play Dwarf Fortress, hey. I booted it up one time, didn't understand shit, and you were nowhere to be found. When I needed help the most. Thank you. If only this guy could, you know, put the poker down. Maybe put it by your side. There were once great people here, but now there is something even greater. The sausage roll lore. Cove. Wait a second. How do you pierce a sausage when you got no room? The thing is, I need this original sausage. Oh, but I can just move it back. Silly me. I get it. I understand. I want to cook some human flesh. No more sausages, please. Barrow set. Yeah, there used to be people, now we got sausages. Maybe they're one step ahead of me then. What are we doing here? IFO, does little Steven here look human to you? I think you might be mistaken. He just happens to be the only mutant. The sausage as the unsausager. Enough with the sausage on sausage violence, please. Tofu poles to unstick the meat. Tofu and meat do not get along, so yes. Fallow earth. Okay, so again, two. Wait a second. This game's trying to trick me. This one's weird. I don't know how I would get it over here without cooking the top here. Can't you turn around, Steven? Hang the sausage off the map, I won't drop it. Oh. Wait, I was making that way too. I was adding a few unnecessary steps to that one. It looks like that isn't the answer either. The way he swings around is fucking weird. He is 100% hunchback. He has a tumor. God damn it, Steven. Twisty Farm. Oh, this one's gonna be a pain. That should be fine. What do I want to do about this? We did it. We got that sausage in the worst possible position. Now Steven's packing. Tricky, Steven. Very tricky. One sausage will help the other. How in the fuck do I move this shit? I hate this game. Why, Ifo? Now, have I placed that incorrectly, or... perhaps grabbed it incorrectly. Maybe I can use the other sausage to get it unstuck. We'll go with the use the other sausage later theory for now. Stephen is incapable of using the grill properly. These are super grills. They cook the food instantly. He doesn't have that kind of APM. Fuck. So I was thinking I could use this sausage to get the other one off, but I also can't get this off over here. Stephen enjoying some R&R. Please, please let Kitta solve this one for you. Okay, Kitta. You can do it, man. So, is there some benefit from... No. no, no. God damn it, Steven. I like the part where the log gets dropped in the water. Yes, that's my favorite part too. Kaiser solved this as a prerequisite to becoming a coach. How long did it take him? How many milliseconds? What am I missing here? Me no understand. How I get sausage off, Spike? How I do it, man? Does he use the other sausage somehow? Like even earlier? Oh, but there's no way for me. Yeah, there is. Yeah, there is. Okay, you're missing a brain. No, 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 it's no good. This part of it surely has to be correct. So we push this here. And we successfully spear our vertical sausage. If we do it on this side, we have an option of fucking ourselves because there's no way to pull it off. So that can't be right. If we do it on this side, we can only pull it off here. There's nothing else to do. Okay. Now, I could also spear this sausage that way. But then there's no way to pull it off ever, right? Oh, can we just complete the level like this? Fuck's sake. Oh my god. This shit is such a pain. Yeah, this can't be correct. There's like no fucking way for me to move through there. Just strafe without turning, Steven. Please. I don't know. I don't know what to do. What am I missing? Maybe I'll come back to this one. I can't even get out of here. Wait, am I like, I'm like fucking unironically trapped. That blue thing on there. Let's unlock this monolith. great tower. Great tower of sausage. This is my kind of level. Supposed to do. Wait, what the fuck? What? What are these mechanics? This is not how physics works. Sausage roll engine. I'm supposed to cook all of these somehow? Wait, what? If I move the opposite direction, the sausage will roll. Okay, so. Okay, that's not good. Trying to break the tower down a little bit. They start rolling sausages into their respective positions. Did you give up on the easy level? I did. Solve it for me, Ifo, please. I need help. Of this sausage tower. Are interesting.
Oh. 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 Oh.
So step one is that. Step two is that we, build a dick. Yeah, it's supposed to start from the other side. Wait, but I'm fucking confused. Because I can't get this facing the right way. I can cook it though, like that. What the fuck? Right, because if we had a sausage facing the right way, we'd get cooked, and we'd be done. And we come off here. Cooked, done. Cooked, done. Cooked, done. How do we get the sausages in the position for that? I need two in each, I need two in each hole. So somehow I have to break this tower. In a non-retarded way. Like, how is that even fun? Does that make any sense? Thank you. my god, I'm fucking carrying them. Dude, this shit is so fucked. This is not real physics, man. Was this a good enough stack? Ifo, why are you feeling so toxic today? This was a super cool level, even though the Tower of fucking Sausages behaved quite oddly. I see the problem. I see the problem. How do I solve this fucking problem, though? Unstick it. If there's some reliable way for me to pull this off, then we can just do one at a time. But, think that there is. Thank you. Wait a second. Beautiful horizon. It's all so tiny. I don't have enough room. So we can do the one like that. Where do we put this other bad boy in the meantime? Put it in the water. That's not where we want it. You have exactly enough room. Yeah, you might be right. But since you're being so toxic, maybe you're lying. Maybe this level is uncompletable. That's the only place we can keep that, really. Why is the water a grid? This entire world is, much like our own, a simulation. Steven is but a figment of the sausage's imagination. I'm having so much trouble moving around here. There's certain squares we definitely need. Like these six. All need to be free. Then we also need this bottom row, I think, so. I see. I get you. Okay. Good, 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 good. Something even greater. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Done all that. So. Let's use our new thinking strategy. What sort of space do we need? When it comes to this. I absolutely refuse to believe. This isn't the right way to start. Not quite like that. Okay, I seem to have fucked it up. This has to be the way to do that. It has to be. It might not be, but it has to be. And we have to grab it like this. It's like the only way any of that makes sense. But then it's in such a shit spot. Yeah, something is. Something is wrong here. Believe it or not. So what else can we even do? It doesn't appear that there's any way to move them through here. Unless I'm seriously missing something. Very important. Grabbing it from that end is no good. Yeah. No. I don't think there's any way to unstick it once I do that. The vertical spike. What if I use this? Oh my God. Are you hard stuck? I was, but I just figured it out. The mechanics of holding the sausage change your movement. We had an epiphany. Keke V2. Second delicious sausage for me. Now there's a path to the left. Isn't there a path up here too? No. This looks like a math game a kid would play in school. Yeah, I see what you mean with the graphics and shit. Okay, world 1 and 2 complete. Play more later. This game's pretty fun though. I would say Baba is definitely better, but the way they handle the mechanics in that game is also pretty unique.